I'm setting fires everywhere. I've got the fire.
When we see people every day, we understand who they truly are, not by the words that they tell you, because people can lie, or not by the false actions or fronts that they may put up. We see people by the worlds they create for themselves and attempt to create for others. If you just look at for 1 second what type of frequency they're creating in the world, that's all in all will tell you what type of person this is. Circumstances for themselves. Now that may not mean that person. That may not mean this person is evil. They may just be an ignorant asshole.